see a festival that never ends. Where you can be whatever you want to be. It's not your dream holiday anymore. It's your dream life. That's the horizon I see. Let me show you. Welcome to autumn, a new beginning for the festival that never ends. Don't go anywhere. Horizon is here to stay.
I know all about this already. Get the car, but alright. To rewind. Early spring.
All right, guys, this will be easy. Just don't miss the checkpoints and let's go.
the heck? Mind telling me what's going on here? Honestly?
Coming up on the quarry.
Hey Blue, spread the needle with me.
Looks like I'm the only one left.
This is it, Horizon. We are kicking off the summer season with the greatest race of all time. Point yourself in the direction of Horizon and put your foot down. First to the festival wins. So let's go. Don't sweat it. The Jets aren't in the race. They're just happy to be here. Oh, yeah. Drivers coming from everywhere. Now it's a party. People are lining the streets to get a load of the action. Cheer these racers on, guys. Come on. We got some awesome racing trucks out there, too. The most incredible hypercars are all here. I can see a Centenario. Ferrari XXK. And a beautiful Bugatti Chiron. And is that a Vulcan? Oh, Horizon, you do not want to miss out on watching this. Look at that Seneca. I mean, the car, sure. Someone's got to be handling that thing. Final straight. I can't breathe. Smell.
Got thrown into the game. Britain. Okay.
Quite a show. I try my best. Is everyone here?
Yep, all here, boss. Ready and raring.
Great. Okay. Do we have
here.
Jacob here?
I'm right here.
Hey, nice to meet you. I'm Kira, director of the festival. Looks like you've made a good impression with our talent scouts.
This one might have a real chance of taking a spot on the roster.
Rebecca's one of our former champions. She's giving me a hand running the Horizon Road Racing Series.
Excited? I remember my first day at Horizon.
Huh. I'll leave you two to get set up for the first race. Good luck.
Right then, let's get you behind
the
wheel. Which one will it be?
I can't choose. I like the muscle car. Well, I also like Ford.
Oh my word, yes. You and I are gonna get along, I can tell. Let's get you set up with a personalized number plate. Go on, be creative.
I gotta go back to where I was normally. If this offends anybody, I'm sorry, but this is how I do every time.
I expect you'll want to get a feel for your new car. So I've signed you up to some events to get you started. See you there.
I gotta go here. Settings. Yeah, the mute. Voice overlay, what did that supposed to mean? Microphone. Oh, I can talk on them. Okay. I didn't know that. The new setting.
In 200 yards, you will arrive at your destination. Arrived at your destination.
Welcome to the Horizon Road Racing Series. Perform here and you'll be invited to more events. Perform there and someday, who knows? I might even find space for you on the roster.
Of this thing, but all right. I'm wrong here on my controlling. So it's not the set of settings, I can't use it. Yeah. had a feel for a while. Excuse me. I can't steer this thing for some reason. The cars. I want the vehicle to actually work right. Gonna win at this rate. Don't want to get the settings stuff I need. Dang ballot.
You might not have won, but I can already see you've got great potential. Keep at it, and I'll see that you're invited to the next round of the series.
I don't care.
Hello,
I don't like this
I'm
car.
I'm Anna, your automated natural navigator.
Forget you, Anna. No, I don't.
Okay, Jacob. I have plotted your route to a new race in the Horizon Road Racing Series. Hey, Jacob.
No, you're pissing me off with what you're doing. Y'all don't make sense. All you're doing is pissing me off here.
Your radio should have presets for our resident Horizon stations. Horizon Pulse, Horizon Base Arena,
you
Horizon
mean the
Block
part
Party,
that make me mad.
XS. See what takes your fancy.
The reverse works now. Didn't before, for some reason. Now, I know I didn't win this. Gotta check my other settings, because I might fix that. Probably why I'm not doing this. I'm not. Same one or different one? Harry's on here. Excuse me, Harry. I got the group. All right. Sorry, hit him by really him. Finally did that one. Thank you. Hello. I don't like any of these songs, to be honest with you. Didn't mean to do that, but all right.
Yards, turn left. Turn left. In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right.
Can do. Whoop. Didn't mean to do that though. Larry.
Yards, turn left.
Yes, you'd have more because you've been on here longer.
Turn left.
I just got the game today.
In 200 yards, turn left.
And I seem to hate these fences for some reason. Welcome. Better music. Better. Sorry, didn't mean to do that. Need better stations. I like the little earring in there. Until I couldn't find the actual earring I wear.
Right. I've put you through to the next round of the Horizon Road Racing Series. How could I not with you driving like that? But it doesn't start until autumn. Can you amuse yourself until then?
Well, the way y'all weather changes this thing, it'd be autumn in a few moments.
Wow, you really are the image of Frankie Beaumont. Sorry, Joel Carter, Horizon Driver Relations. Now, do I have an opportunity for you? There's a movie shooting nearby that's in need of a stunt driver. Short notice, I know, but what do you say?
Meet me here ASAP, and I'll introduce you to Mike Steele. He's all a stunt right. coordinator for the movie.
In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left.
What is it with me and fences? It's like I have a vendetta against them or something.
In 400 yards, turn sharp right.
Oops, sorry. Didn't mean to do that.
Turn sharp right. In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left.
I just destroyed something. Whoopsie.
Chapter Here they one. Are, future star of the silver screen.
Hardly the doppelganger you promised.
You're having a laugh. They're like twins.
You'll do. Mike Steele, by the way. Today's shoot's a getaway scene. Head over to Broadway Village. We've got everything set up there. The kid better be as good as you say.
Right, off to Broadway. And step on it, yeah? We don't want to lose the light.
I messed up. Thank you, son of a gun.
Hey,
If I could get out of this vehicle, I'd be doing great, but I can't. I went all this way for nothing. Let's restart this, shall we? This restart event.
Right, off to Broadway. And step on it, yeah? We don't want to lose the light.
What about your vehicle? Need to dim the list for I'd be better at it.
That was quick. Right. Let's get everything set up.
You're going in at the deep end, but at least you look the part now. This is a classic car escape. The hero's being chased by a jet and escapes by jumping through an old windmill. Don't ask. If you're as good as Joel says, this should be no trouble. Hey, remember to breathe, kid. Just don't let it get away from you. I'll talk you through it, you'll be fine.
Hook it left, but keep your foot down. Cue pursuit vehicle. Yeah, the baddie's in a jet plane, so what? You just keep that needle in the red. Maybe do some evasive maneuvers. And the baddie's overshot you and your hero is safe. For now. Good. This is all good stuff. Don't relax, kid. We're not done. Keep it loose and fast up the hill, then back down. Still got the jump to do. Road's blocked off ahead, so you're gonna cut across the field. They'll add something in post. Crashed alien ship or something. It's all marked out for camera coverage, okay? You just line it up, floor it, and pray. Hey! Eyes forward! Ignore the camera. Try to look heroic. And that is a wrap, everyone. Congratulations, kid. You survived. Reckon you can do that again? I'll give you a number to casting. Call you if there's another job.
You've caught the eye of Alex, one of our Horizon superstars. He's looking for new racers to take part in the dirt racing series.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. You have arrived at your destination.
Huh? Oh, damn.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 400 yards, turn right. turn right. Arrived at your destination.
This is a lot.
Our friends over there will get you set up with some new tires. Come and see me after the race if you need anything else. Ah, it's you. I heard about the stunts you pulled for Joel. You know how to drive, don't you? Sorry, I'm Alex. I run dirt racing for the festival. Speaking of which, I can handle the dirt.
Yeah, I'll take the black.
Solid pick. You obviously know your stuff.
Nah. I don't like cars. I don't like that color. No. That had to hurt. That's great.
Yes. First race in the bag. How do you feel? Dirty? Brilliant.
Stick to my stomach, but well, then I'm alright. Thank you.
I think you could go far in my dirt racing series. Perform like that again and you might just make it into round two.
Hey, Jacob. Fancy winning a prize? Here, have a wheel spin.
I'm good with the money, too.
Hey, I'm hearing good things about you. Oh, sorry, my name's Jay. I might have something that'll interest you. There's a street race meetup, and I think you should check it out. See you there?
I think I already qualified. But I'm not sure.
In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left.
The heck come up with a little warrior? All I know is there's a... Ah.
So, Kira told me about these. Smash a fast travel board and you'll get a discount on the Horizon Fast Travel Service. Smash them all and the festival will cover your costs completely. Good to keep in mind for our many adventures.
That's good to know. Again, me and the fences are having to choose.
In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right.
And into Triago. I'm not a very good driver, it would seem. I can choose vehicles. The heck? Wait a minute. The heck? Oh. I choose the red car, not a black car. Go on, you use the black one. Not really color I see.
Ready? Let's do
it's
this!
It's the car I didn't want.
Oh, it's you. You made it. I'm Jay, by the way. Alex wouldn't shut up about you, you know. If you drive half as well as he says you can, these guys will love you. Oh, before we start, you've got to know this is strictly sanctioned by the festival. So don't mention this to Kira, all right?
I gotta go. Work to do.
See you around though, yeah? These might not be official, but you keep coming to these meets, I'll make sure everyone at Horizon knows your name. Looking forward to seeing what you
Let's
can do out
started.
There. Have fun now, yeah?
Well, I'm good with you, if you give me. That don't really matter. And I have an issue with the fence. Still. Come on, I got more. I know I'm playing some speed up. Just look at some of those sliders. It'll just be in the model, I guess. Yeah, I think I'm not going to do it. One I am, one I'm not. I just finished though. Like a different car.
So, street racers have all these unspoken rules about respect and honor and who can and can't join, but all you need to know is drive like that and you're welcome anytime.
Wasn't the best, but.
Just to let you know, there's another round one dirt race starting soon if you fancy it. See you there. Oh, and me and Jay have just finished setting up a new danger sign. You should check it out if you fancy some thrills along the way.
I need 360. That's dirt race. That's the street race thing. I haven't finished it yet, have I? I did it, but I didn't even pass like I want to. I'm sorry! I wasn't paying attention. Putting my butt off in here.
In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left. In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right.
In a minute back, I destroyed a fence. What is me destroying fence in every game I play though? For every game I'm destroying something. Fence,
in
a sign.
400 yards, turn right.
Hello, Harry. Excuse me.
Turn right.
Turn out.
In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right.
Run for the fence. Still got a beat up hood. No matter what I do, my car is gonna be more damaged than the rest of it. Do I got some kind of pent up aggression this time?
Turn right.
And my mind just now tell me about it? Or the car tell me one? There's one or two here.
You have arrived at your destination.
Thank you. The fence got me. I am the destroyer of walls. Let me see. Don't mean to be, but I am.
Hey, Jacob. There's a lot of rumors flying around that you've landed a spot in a new movie. Make sure you save time to take part in the autumn season when you're rich and famous. Right. Good news is you've made the cut for the Horizon autumn season. Bad news, obviously, is that it doesn't start until autumn. You don't mind sticking around, do you?
Hey, I owe you big time for helping me out earlier. Meet me here. I want to repay your favor.
Autumn. Are we doing the actual season?
In 200 yards. Turn left. Turn left.
So,
in 200 yards. Turn left.
Game going easily, it's just the...
Turn left.
Run to a bitch and I want a bench and a wall. What do you think?
In 400 yards, turn left.
400 yards, turn left. And turn a second, hit another fence.
200 yards.
And I don't know you mean to do this either.
Turn right.
I think I was got a. My trigger finger seems to just want to go past. I don't have a control on this matter. It has a mind of its own. That sucked. Sorry. The vehicle has a mind of its own, so does the controller. I should be thankful the wall slowed me down.
Yards. Turn left. Turn left.
I just did something. Didn't mean to either.
You have arrived at your destination.
You're not gonna believe this. The film producers bought this house to use as a set, but when filming wrapped, they just left it. I had a word, and you know what? They said you could have the house for free as a thank you for your work on the movie.
Thank you.
Excellent. Well, since this one's on the movie company, here's the keys.
We ain't homeless.
If nothing else, you can store your threads here. Your wardrobe is like a map of your career. So the more you get yourself out there, the more clothes you get in return.
I actually kind of like that.
Speaking of which, I see you've already made a name for yourself before coming to Horizon UK. So I ordered in some exclusive threads as a thank you.
Yeah, I did the third one. I didn't do the second one or the first one yet. Well, seven I did. And six. But you got me on the skull. No, I don't really care for the jacket. Thank you. We're actually max on shoes. I don't like those old. The heck.
You any good at dancing? You can bust a move to show off before a race, and bust an even bigger move for when you win. Trust me, it'll be great.
No. I don't do the two-step. I guess I'll do that then. Okay. I gotta get the rest of them. I think I got six, though. I don't know if I got 70. Okay, it did become autumn.
Well, look who made it to the autumn season. You are this close to qualifying for the next round of the Dirt Racing Series. You should come back to Tarnhouse. It's completely different in autumn.
And I'm not. I'll come back here the next time.
Hey,
but I think I'm gonna call it quits for here, guys. Thank you. If you like this video, press the like button. Comment down below if you want to see more. Subscribe if you ain't subscribed, and I'll see y'all next video. Bye.